There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped. And the Ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.